It's around 2 years since BMW has launched the M4 in South Africa. We've done the road test, we've done the comparison, but we've never had the opportunity to do a full on-track test. However, today we've got a car here. We're going to hand the key to Dion Joubert, which actually been fitted with some BMW M performance parts, but the drivetrain's the same, meaning the 3-litre six-cylinder engine still develops 317 kilowatts and 515 newton meters. Let's see where it fits in on Car Magazine's track index.
The track today, it's sunny, but it's fairly cold and there's a wind blowing across. The track looks clean. And because of the temperature, time should be good. Because you only do like 2 laps, a lot of it is down to how the car is pulling. And that's why generally our first lap's quicker. Even though you'd think we'd learn about driving the car, somehow the first lap turns out to be the best. And we're on the front straight now, about to basically start our lap. Back's a little bit loose. The car's sort of sagging a little bit at the back. Impetus Competition has a little bit stiffer springs at the back, so it's holding it up better. Maybe the tires are past their best at the back. Certainly there's no wrong with the turning on the front. It's heavy to drive, or it feels heavy once it starts moving. It's also to do with how these new tires have got so much better, so that it's harder to feel the limit of the car. And it really does go down the back here. Boy, that's a very good lap time. I don't want to say this loudly, but I don't know about ceramic brakes, to be honest. Maybe ceramic brakes will do more laps, but I don't think their performance on the track is actually that much better. I've seen that now over various motor cars. The steel brakes actually gives a better feel for the modulation. Car is brilliant on turning, fairly soft at the back. It seems to roll over itself. Once you're used to that, it's not gonna. It doesn't do anything. It puts the power down. I mean, it doesn't go into an oversteer.
A bit of a warning.
Yeah, that's right. Really, in a tremendous lap time. Obviously, the BMW gearbox brilliant. The engine's strong. It is a car for the track, I suppose. You know. So I'm very impressed. I think it's really good. Yeah.